Today's the day, mate, we're going for them cats. Warren's already there. Happy days. Welcome to Beavers Fishery. Sound like Warren now, don't I? Beautiful day. Luke has decided to get up.
Oh, what?
He's in. Should have left you with that, shouldn't I? He was deaf and he didn't hear it.
Pardon? Shut up and concentrate. First fish of the session. Kitten built.
I can tell that. Where is it?
35 pound, put it back already. Look, the net's still wet.
Look, net's bone dry. Oh well, never mind, Warren.
I'll put this back then, Warren.
Yeah, thank you for anyway.
You should have said fucking hurry up and net it instead of...
See, if you stopped mincing it, you would have got that in.
I don't want a hook, Paul.
Warren lost that fish. He's acting like he's alright with it, but I know he's pissed. So hopefully we can get one out soon.
Yeah, it had to happen, didn't it?
Carp boy does it. Well, I ain't landed
it yet. Don't talk too soon. No. New PB? Well, we had to let Dan see a fish before he went home.
Yeah, good.
Day session, Dan.
Tiny little one.
Billy's first beaver's catfish. Well done, Bill.
Cheers, mate.
Never gets old, does it?
Lose into your mate.
Who said you're my mate?
Listen, you want any tips, Warren, on how to catch?
Right, on that note.
You want to put that address on there, Warren? See, you do. You do the washing up, you bitch. Go on, son. Warren's in. This one looks a bit bigger.
Dan, in your swim, mate.
Yeah, this one's definitely bigger.
He's up to the surface, really.
Yep, looks like Warren's in the lead.
Dunno, I ain't landed it yet, Bill.
Nah, that should be...
Fish dance.
Warren's learnt from past mistakes. He's using a bucket of water. That's a nice one, that, Will.
Yeah,
well in, mate.
It was just in and out.
Is it?
Yeah.
nice long tentacles, whiskers, as some people want to say. But she's a nice one. Big old belly on her. Hold on. Well done, Walt. 58. Yeah, £5 in there. So 58. Well done, mate.
Sweet, there are some big boys in here. There are some monsters in beavers.
58, that one, without the sling. Well, ladies and gentlemen, got a slightly bigger one in the net this time. Not as big as Warren's, but decent. We get her out in a minute. That's a high 30s, I reckon, well, maybe low 40s. There we go. Yeah, I don't know if Warren had anything last night. But we'll catch up with him when he's ready. Feel like a new man now. Ready for the today to bring on some big cats. Ready for one of them big ones today. Not the little kittens that I keep getting. Just to shut that idiot up next door, do you know what I mean? Because that's all you hear from him. Fucking quality over quantity, Bill. Quality over quantity. Well, I'll make him right. Don't tell him that. But at the end of the day, I'm 2-1 up. Just gonna go and check out the facilities down at Beavers. Cool, you don't get like facilities like this at other fisheries, do you? Warren's just got back. He's just come past, beeping his horn. So he'll be back in a bit. Ah, nice cup of tea. Weather's dropped a little bit, which is nice, which means I can have a my hoodie on. Sonic again. As you know, me and Warren are Sonic boys. So yeah, here he is. Satin Wazza. The champion's back. What's that?
Trophies for Crow Green.
And you might as well give him one now, didn't you? I might have just done my PB, guys. Might have done. I'm going to get out and wait in a minute. Fucking monster. It's just on first light. Oh, still buzzing about that PB. Ooh, hopefully we get another one out before we leave. Morning. Yeah, I had one out, well, I had a run about half one this morning. Run out, ripped into it. There's nothing in there, I must have pulled it out again. But then, about 5 o'clock this morning, red's ripped off, gone out, hooked into it, fish on. So there's me thinking, just my luck is going to be a £30 or something. Got it to the bank, boom, it's ripped off and it's gone to the near enough the other end of the lake. Cut a long story short, got in, 4 ounces bigger than Warren's PB. So he can sit on that one for a while. and I'm winning 3-1 at the moment.
What are you meant to get your teeth, mate? Not your body.
Just had a quick relieve myself.
First time you washed your brush your teeth this week, innit?
I'm only here 48 hours. You'll have it one day.
One will. On your lake as
it
well.
It will come to you one day, mate. What
did you catch one?
This is how the loser does it, the dress of shame. You've got to wrap up
in the dress. Because what? You lost.
I didn't verify your fish.
I tried to get you out your bivvy, mate.
I reckon there should be a steward's inquiry.
Look at them guns, boy.
Catfish guns.
Really? Did he catch none? Alright, one. Measly 58. No, I mean, you keep your little kitten, mate, yeah? I'll stick with the big boys.
You can at least give me a hand.
Yeah, look. Warren's found himself a bird. She's a lady. Whoa, 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 she's a lady. Talking about that little lady.